Imagine a silent alarm going off inside your body, so quiet that you barely notice. That's exactly what happens with fatty liver disease, a stealthy invader affecting a staggering 38% of the global population. Most are blissfully unaware until it's too late. Your liver, a vital organ often overshadowed, is the unsung hero of your body's health, quietly keeping you in balance. But when it's in distress, the signs can be as whisper-soft as a breeze. Today, we're turning up the volume on these hushed warnings. We're uncovering 8 subtle yet crucial signals that your liver might be crying out for help. From unexplained weight changes to fatigue that lingers like an unwelcome guest, these signs are easy to miss but vital to catch. Join us as we decode each symptom, equipping you with the knowledge to spot these early alerts of fatty liver disease. Plus, we'll guide you through practical, life-altering steps and choices for maintaining a robust liver. It's time to listen closely and act swiftly. Your liver's silent plea for help could be one of the most important messages you ever receive. So, without delay, let's dive into the subtle signs of fatty liver disease. 1. Abdominal pain. Fatty liver disease can cause abdominal pain in a few ways, but one significant factor is inflammation. As fat accumulates in the liver, it can trigger an immune response that leads to swelling and discomfort in the abdominal region. Besides, the expansion of fat deposits within the liver can pressure or tighten surrounding tissues and organs, causing pain and discomfort. This added pressure can also reduce blood flow and nerve signaling in the area, further contributing to abdominal pain. Moreover, fatty liver disease is often associated with insulin resistance and metabolic dysfunction. This condition can enhance abdominal pain due to its impact on overall organ function. The combination of inflammation, metabolic dysregulation, and physical compression underscores how fatty liver disease can contribute to persistent abdominal discomfort for those affected. 2. Extreme exhaustion and constant confusion. Excess fat in liver cells can inhibit liver functions, such as metabolizing nutrients and detoxifying chemicals. This condition can lead to an imbalance in essential nutrients, causing fatigue and mental fog. Moreover, the inflammation accompanying fatty liver disease can affect neurotransmitter levels in the brain, contributing to confusion and cognitive impairment. The burden on the liver also disrupts its ability to regulate blood sugar. An imbalance in blood sugar levels can lead to energy fluctuations and contribute to exhaustion. As fatty liver disease progresses, it may result in insulin resistance and diabetes, prime culprits for fatigue and cognitive dysfunction. The body's increased demand for insulin due to insulin resistance can disrupt cellular energy production and cause tiredness. High blood sugar can also impair circulation and oxygen delivery to the brain, leading to confusion and difficulty concentrating. 3. Sudden weight gain, especially around the abdomen. While most people associate fatty liver disease with alcohol consumption, non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, NAFLD, is on the rise, fueled by poor diet and sedentary lifestyles. As the liver becomes overwhelmed with fat, its ability to metabolize and process nutrients is compromised. This disruption can result in an imbalance of hormones for metabolism and energy regulation, and it may increase fat storage, particularly in the abdomen region. Besides, fatty liver can initiate insulin resistance, exacerbating weight. Insulin resistance impairs the body's ability to regulate blood sugar and increases insulin production. This excess insulin promotes fat storage and contributes to overall weight gain. Excess fat can also impair the liver's ability to produce albumin and other essential proteins for a healthy blood composition. Inadequate levels of these proteins may disrupt the balance of fluids in the body, resulting in fluid retention that manifests as edema in the abdomen. 4. Yellowish skin and eyes. The appearance of yellowish skin and eyes, aka jaundice, can be a subtle yet significant sign of underlying liver issues. Jaundice occurs when the liver cannot process bilirubin due to excess fat, leading to its buildup in the body. When fatty infiltration affects the liver, this vital organ may struggle to process bilirubin. Bilirubin is a yellow compound that the body produces after breaking down old red blood cells. As a result, bilirubin levels in the blood can rise, leading to jaundice, a condition where yellow pigments accumulate in the skin and eyes. 5. Itchy skin and easy bruising. When fat accumulation overwhelms the liver, it reduces its ability to filter toxins and produce essential proteins. As a result, bilirubin can build up in the bloodstream, leading to itchy skin. Besides, if the liver struggles to provide adequate amounts of clotting factors, such as fibrinogen and prothrombin, individuals with fatty liver disease may experience easy bruising and prolonged bleeding after minor injuries. The reduced production of these clotting factors impairs blood coagulation, increasing susceptibility to bruising even from light pressure or bumps. Reduction in coagulation may also increase blood flow. 6. Swollen hands, legs, and feet. The liver may struggle to process proteins and other essential nutrients due to excess fat. This reduction in nutrients contributes to a decrease in the production of albumin. Albumin is a vital protein that maintains fluid balance and blood composition. Consequently, decreased albumin levels can lead to fluid retention and edema in the extremities. Moreover, as fatty liver disease progresses, it can increase the pressure within the portal vein that carries blood from the digestive organs to the liver. This elevation in pressure can result in portal hypertension, leading to fluid leakage from blood vessels into surrounding tissues and contributing to edema. In addition, inflammation from the immune system response to fatty liver disease may compromise the function of nearby organs such as the kidneys. This condition may exacerbate fluid retention and swelling in the hands, legs, and feet. 7. Dark urine and pale stool. Dark urine occurs due to the absence or reduction of bilirubin, a yellowish pigment or waste that the body produces from old red blood cells. The liver may be unable to process and eliminate bilirubin due to its impaired function from fat. This impairment may lead to bilirubin accumulation in the body and subsequent lack of it in the urine, causing it to appear dark. Meanwhile, pale stool can result from insufficient bile production or obstruction of bile flow from the liver to the small intestine. Bile gives stool its characteristic brown color. Therefore, a lack of bile can cause the waste to become pale. Inadequate fat digestion due to poor bile flow can also contribute to greasy or oily stools. These changes in urine and stool color are signs that should prompt individuals with fatty liver to seek medical attention for further evaluation and management immediately. 8. Nausea and loss of appetite. Fat accumulation in the liver can disrupt its normal function. It impairs the organ's ability to metabolize nutrients and produce vital enzymes. As a result, it compromises the digestive process, causing fullness and discomfort that contributes to a lack of appetite. Moreover, excess fat in the liver triggers inflammation and oxidative stress, stimulating the production of certain chemicals that induce nausea. Also, as fatty liver disease progresses, it may lead to insulin resistance and hormonal imbalances that disrupt appetite regulation. Now, let's talk about how you can prevent or reverse fatty liver disease. 1. Exercise regularly and maintain a healthy weight. Studies show that regular physical activity can prevent and reduce excess fat in the liver. Fat is a hallmark of fatty liver disease. Engage in jogging, walking, rope skipping, and strength training to boost your metabolism and reduce the risk of developing fatty liver. 2. Cut back on sugary and processed foods. Processed and sugary foods are high in fructose, which can overload the liver by increasing fat production. Excessive consumption of sugary and processed foods can also contribute to insulin resistance, a significant factor in the development of fatty liver disease. Reduce the intake of soda, white bread, candy bars, and others to help your liver function effectively and lower the risk of developing this serious condition. 3. Eat fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. A diet rich in fruits, vegetables, and whole grains is essential for maintaining liver health. Fruits such as apples, pomegranates, and berries are excellent sources of antioxidants and fiber, which reduce inflammation and improve liver function. Likewise, vegetables like spinach, kale, and broccoli provide essential nutrients and enzymes that support liver detoxification. In addition, whole grains such as quinoa, brown rice, and oats are high in fiber and complex carbohydrates that help regulate blood sugar levels and prevent excessive fat accumulation in the liver. 4. avoid heavy alcohol, and quit smoking. It's no secret that heavy alcohol consumption and smoking are major contributors to liver damage. Alcohol overwhelms the liver's detoxification process and leads to fat accumulation in the liver cells. Similarly, smoking initiates oxidative stress and inflammation, which can harm the liver over time. Quitting smoking and reducing alcohol to the barest minimum can improve liver health. Forgoing these habits gives your body a chance to repair the damage to the liver and prevent further deterioration. If you spot any signs of fatty liver, act swiftly and consult a healthcare professional. Embrace a healthier lifestyle to support your liver's well-being. Early action can make all the difference.